My name is Tim Dafforn and I work at the School of Biosciences at the University of Birmingham. I work on new methods to detect pathogens and infections. Now, how do we do this? Well, interestingly, we take our inspiration from Italian cooking, and more particularly spaghetti and meatballs. You may have noticed, if you've ever cooked spaghetti, that if you stir spaghetti in a pan, it aligns in an ordered way. And if you add meatballs, that alignment disappears. Now, we use the same thing, only we have a reagent that detects pathogens and infections that is like spaghetti but a million times smaller. Now we align that reagent and we get a signal. Now if we add our pathogen, which is like a meatball, that mucks up the alignment and we can detect that. What does this mean for the future? Well, ideally what we're looking at doing is developing an instrument about the size of an iPhone that will be able to detect pathogens using this method, pathogens like E. coli, and can be used by your doctor in his GP surgery. So when you come along with an illness, he can detect it, understand what it is, and give you the right drugs.